Let's see what this letter says. That is what we're doing next here.
Room by the fire here, Mr. Morgan.
I'm good. Thank you. Where is this letter? There it is. Letter. Inspect.
Dear Arthur, I've written this letter 100 times or more, and I cannot get it right. It's me. You know it's me from the bad handwriting. I know I said when we last spoke, and I was going off to get married, that we would not speak again. I know I said a lot of things, and I meant them, I suppose, at the time. But I'm not so proud as to not speak to people who care for me. Or who care for me. I've been in Valentine for a couple of months.
Thank you for that follow, Altair.
Bad luck.
Appreciate it. Welcome to the grill gang, my dude.
It's a long story and not an interesting one. But I am here for now. I saw a couple of the girls, or whatever the polite term is for them, that ran with you and your associates in town. And I heard tell of a man who sounded like you. I would love to see you again. If you could spare me a little bit of your time. I'm renting a room at Chadwick Farm, just north of Valentine. Yours, Mary Linton.
Mary Linton, gosh darn. I think Mary Linton is quite taken for me. Let's go talk to Mary Linton.
Yes?
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to disturb you, ma'am. Is Mrs. Linton in?
I'll go see. Mrs. Linton, a caller for you.
Jesus, that's a tough lady.
Hello, Arthur.
Mary?
I heard you and your friends was around.
Okay. Where's what's his name?
Died.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, me too. Happened a while ago. Pneumonia.
Bad business.
Sure.
So, you've been made a widow and you come here looking for me, is that it?
No, ain't like that. Arthur.
What's up, Turk? How you doing?
My family. I need your help.
You mean the family that always looked down on me? You want me to help?
It's my little brother, Jamie.
Oh, I gotta help her. All because he got a hard on for her.
I always liked Jamie.
I like Jamie.
Compared to the rest of
them. Seemed like a good kid. I don't know, Jamie.
In Daddy's heart.
Daddy has a heart.
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
My money, my life. Me. I wasn't good enough.
I'm sorry. We need your help real bad. Little Jamie's joined the Chelonians.
The Chelonians?
Strange religious order.
Good for him.
They're quite mad, Arthur. They'll
what
kill
the
him.
Hell?
You're the only person he'd listen to.
So, I'm too rough to marry into your family, but it's okay to ask me to help in saving your family.
I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to help me, but I think of you often.
She touches herself.
A long time ago now.
I'm begging you, Arthur.
I say let Jamie live Jamie's life and not the nightmare that his daddy dreamed up for him.
Jamie's so innocent, Arthur. Please.
Just can't trust Jamie.
Arthur. Will you help me?
Yeah, I'll help you, Mary.
Somewhere out near Carmody Dell, I think. The rancher there said
not proud of
see
it.
Him around the Cumberland Forest area. I just want him back, Arthur. If you find him, bring him to me at the station.
I'll see what I can do.
I'll owe you.
You already owe me.
Yeah, I'm a good man. Alright, let's go find a brother. Where the hell is this kid? Jeez, look how far away that is. Damn. Mary, gosh darn it. Alright. On the road again. Yo! God.
Can I speak to the boy?
Arthur?
Hello, son. Your sister is very worried.
The boy has chosen a path, sir.
Oh, I'm gonna kill all these motherfuckers.
His sister just wants to speak with him.
Arthur, I've chosen a path. The boy has chosen a path. He's chosen safety. What path have you chosen, sir?
I don't know about this nonsense. Let me speak to the boy.
Are you always this negative and antagonistic, sir?
Yeah.
Only when dealing with idiots. Now let me talk to the boy. Goddamn lunatic. You think I'm playing here?
That's enough, Arthur!
Kid, come on. This is crazy. You're better than this.
Better than what? Better than one in paradise?
Better than thinking these fools know a damn thing about paradise. Now let me take you home.
You're a sad man, Arthur. You're a real sad man.
Sure. Come home.
Not a chance! Leave me alone, Arthur! I didn't ask for your help!
Oh, let's see. We're gonna get him hurt here.
Now, come on.
We know my horse is faster. Maybe it's not.
This is none of your damn business. Sorry.
They're just using you. Telling you what you want to hear.
What the hell do you know about it, Arthur?
For Christ's sakes, Jamie, just hold up a minute.
I was doing just fine by myself.
Yo, come on.
Come on, you ain't stupid. You can see this is crazy.
You're the crazy one.
Come on.
There, girl.
Damn it, we gotta do this the hard way.
I don't have to answer to you.
This kid just went from being in a theology group to a killer. God damn! My horse needs a little more juice.
From you, you're an outlaw. You leave me alone.
Whoa, an outlaw.
You are Morgan! Leave me alone!
Please, kid. Put that gun down.
I warn you, Arthur! I'm gonna... I don't want to live anymore!
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone!
Lightly hold fill meter before drawn.
Ooh,
that was a good shot. PC, PSC, thank you for the follow. Welcome, Gorilla Gang, dude.
Okay.
Now.
Okay.
Alright, so now we probably know that this kid's bipolar.
Okay.
Right?
Have I been a terrible fool, Arthur?
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't know enough about it. But one thing I do know. There ain't no shame in looking for a better world.
I missed you, Arthur. Are you and Mary sweet on one another again?
Nope.
That's all a long time ago, son.
Let's go get you back to your sister.
Well, this wasn't how I thought today would turn out.
It's been a long
either.
Time, Jamie Gillis. You were a kid last time I saw you.
What's up, Best?
You didn't try to kill yourself.
You know,
Best circles, love it.
How to ride a horse.
You rat.
Too well, apparently. Shimonia, though? Really? You'd fall for that?
They were very nice to me. They're decent.
I'm sure. Please tell me you didn't give them any money.
Of course I did. They rely on charitable donations.
Dumbass.
Jesus, Jamie, come on.
I just wanted to believe that there might be something good coming my way one day. Guess that's dead in the water.
With the turtle.
Shut up.
Oh,
all Father kept telling me was, you won't amount to anything. You're not enough of a man. I had to get away. I couldn't take you anymore.
Forgive me, but your father's a bully and a coward. Don't listen to him.
Hey, don't talk about him like that.
You were just talking.
What do you want me to say, Jamie? He's a good father, nice man.
He won't be happy I saw you.
Please send him my worst.
Your father's a prick. Sounds like
it. He's right. I'm not good at anything.
Come on, that ain't true. Tell me something you like. Don't think too hard.
Apples, I guess.
Apples?
Yeah, I love apples.
This kid said he like apples. That's what he could come up with.
Carpentry, horses, or something. All right, go work in an orchard then.
By that token, you must really like shooting and robbing people.
I only like shooting young idiots who run away from me when I'm trying to help them.
Father told me what you do.
I'm sure he did.
Hey, are you still with Dutch and what was his name? Hester?
Jose. Yep, still the same, sort of. Here we are. Just waiting inside.
Let's go. Come on. Hey, what's up, Ryan? How you doing, dude? Very understandable. Thank you for that host. Thank you for having me on the list. I appreciate it. All right, Mary, where the hell are you? Got your stupid brother over here.
Make it quicker, I might run off again.
Kid, I'll shoot you in the face next time, not in the hand.
Jamie! Jamie!
Yeah.
Father's been very sad.
Father wouldn't know.
Appreciate
sadness,
it, appreciate it.
But I'll come home for you.
My boy. My sweet
boy. Water check,
boy.
Chat. Water check.
Come on. Oh, Arthur. Thank you. Thank you.
A handshake?
Good to see you, Mary.
And you, Arthur. And you.
Yeah, sorry, best I can, Ryan. How about you, my guy? How are you and your family?
you'll never change. I know that.
Mary Linton, folks. She says, I'll never change. Look at her. You know? Shucks.
I feel like the luckiest man alive, and I feel like a fool. That woman confuses me and plays me for a fiddle like no one else alive.
Ain't that love?
I trust I will not make a god-awful fool of myself once more, but somehow I imagine I shall.
Ain't that life?
It's an interesting way of putting it, Seamus.
No doubt.
Can't see shit.
Interesting very well. It's trusting I don't do so well.
Please. This is Seamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said.
Keep your voices down.
I don't want my boss hearing. This is a sideline.
Of course. Look at us. Honest as the day.
I know how to
long.
Be quiet.
Exactly.
I'll tell you what. Let us prove ourselves.
Prove ourselves? To this clown? What you talking about?
Good day, Hosea. Good luck with your business dealings.
Listen. He's rough and ready and quick with his tongue, but I swear you can trust him and trust me.
I'm an old man.
You're not old, Seamus.
I'm old enough, and you know why I ain't dead?
You don't trust idiots.
Exactly.
We're not idiots. Let us prove it to you.
Okay. I'll tell you what.
Arthur.
Old Bob Crawford and his boys just bought a beautiful stolen stagecoach from upstate. It's in their barn. Now you go get that. And then we can work together.
Who's old Bob Crawford?
An acquaintance of mine.
So you want us to take out your competition?
Well, he's not just an acquaintance, but a cousin. By marriage. I also want to see if you boys got what it takes. Now, you survived that.
Where is he?
He's in a farmhouse just northwest of here called Carmody Dell. It's just up the train tracks as you're heading up towards Fort Wallace. There's also some money in that house, but that's your business, not mine. But don't kill nobody. Folks know we ain't intimate no more, and they'll know it was me.
But you're fine with us robbing your cousin.
By marriage. And yes, I'd love it.
You heard the man. Let's go rob.
If I have to.
By marriage.
If I gotta rob him, I'll rob him. You don't gotta tell me twice.
Oh, that must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here.
Yes, sir. Maybe you should put
let's
your bandana
see what
on.
We're dealing with. Come on. There's the house. I see the barn in the back. Stagecoach has to be in there.
Easy enough.
Okay, let's take a quick look at the place.
You see anyone?
Nope. Okay. I reckon we could do it now. Sneak in, I'll get the coach. You can try the house. Or wait until morning, when I'll head over, distract them by putting on a little show. While you sneak in,
Chat, what do you think?
What you can, and then get the stagecoach. What do you think?
Let's do it at night.
Let's do it now.
All right. I reckon we're ready. Let's go. Maybe take a peek through the windows before you go in. Make sure it's all quiet.
It's time to be sneaky, chat. It's gonna take a little bit, but it'll be worth it.
$45 worth of items. Now we're getting risky. Come on, why isn't it let me search the chest, chat? Need getting his chest. There we go. Got it. Time to get out of here. I'm a good thief. Yes, I am. There, chat. There we go. We're safe now. Could remove the bandana.
How long you think we're going to stick around here for?
Not sure. Till we can't, I suppose. It feels like we're starting to get back on our feet, slowly but surely. Just need to
I like how our horses are following us.
A money chest stashed in a safe spot away from camp, but it's a long way from being full. Okay, here we are. Just pull the coach into the barn. Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
Looks good, chat. Looks
Put
good.
The thing in here. Quickly. Nice work, Hosea.
It was mostly Arthur. Like I said, coarse but competent.
Here.
Thank you.
If you find any other coaches that need selling, I'll see what I can offer you for. But discreet, you know.
Of course.
Goodbye, gentlemen.
I'm heading back to
camp. That went well.
Coming.
I'll catch up with you later.
See you later, Jose.
Stay out of trouble.
All right, chat. I think I know what we need to do now. All right? I think I know what we need to do. What we need to do is go find that bear. That would be the perfect way to end this stream. That's all I'm saying. Now, where the hell was that bear? Does it not show up on this map? Check the satchel. Tonics, ingredients, materials, kits. Nope. How's this? Documents. We got cigarettes, photographs, maps. Legendary animal map. That's what I want to look at. Alright. Where the hell is that bear? Bear's right up there. Huh? That's what I want to find. I want to find that big-ass bear. Number 8. So when I look at my actual map, I have no idea where that bear is. Oh, it's right up here. So that's where we need to go. And that's where we're going to ride, chat. So let's go do it. Hey, Boozy, thank you for the host. Tell me I slept and now the bear ain't here. Cause I'm not gonna lie, chat, I think that's what happened. Nope, there you go. Chat, this is it. The bear's here. Let's kill it now. There it is. We got him, chat! Oh shit, let's go! We got the bear, chat. We got the bear. Let's get an exclamation point clip in chat. Woo! I did it. All right, let's skin it. Skin the bear. That's a big ass bear. That's all I got to say. Next, the alligator. You might be right. Alright, got the legendary bear pelt. Dude, I knew the shotgun would come in handy, chat. I had a feeling. I couldn't just bring that. Am I able to cut anything else off that bear? Like, can I get meat off of it or anything? Actually, let me just... Matt, let me get rid of the marker. There you go. Here you go. Follow me.
Come on, girl.
We're safe now. We know there's no bear around because I killed that shit.